is up, everybody? This is, of course, Bullet RC, and you are now watching Triple Threat Kicks.
What's good, YouTube? This is Seekun from Triple Threat Kicks, and I'm back with another video, and this is going to be a pickup video. I told you guys that a couple clothing things were going to come in, and it took a lot longer than expected, but I told you that this video would come, so it's here. So let's just get right into it. There's a label on the other side, but I'm not going to show it, obviously, because I don't want weird people to get into this.
Your bitch is just like a frog. Yeah, she just be hopping around. Yep. Whole squad be piping it down. That P's and can't stat OF. Gunfights with no vest. Get murked off and I blow checks. Ain't talking grams, but I'm on deck. They talking grams and I'm focused. This flow sick, you know this. He rolled it.
Alright. I don't remember what I ordered, so we'll see when I open them even more. This is what I thought it was. Okay. I was like, I thought this was a different design because I saw this. And I was like, oh dang, did I get the wrong ones? I was like, and this has taken like a month to come. So I was like, I'm not going through the process of returning and all this shit. So wherever I get, I get. But this is the first one. Bang, bang. Get a little sneak peek of it. I'll get closer up on it. Just wait on it. And then... let's see. Bang, bang. Alright, you already know what this is, so... if you're into fashion or anything, you know what these are. If you know Kanye West, then you know what these are. So, let's get a closer look, guys. Alright, guys, so I'm kind of in a weird spot right now, because I typically don't film in this weird spot, but I ended up getting these Pyrex shorts that are the typical ones that say Pyrex, and then, it's got Pyrex at the bottom, it has the champion logo, and then nothing on the back. And then I got them in white and with the black writing, and then I got the black with white writing, same thing pretty much. I wanted some cool shorts, and then not only that, but the good thing about these is that they're comfortable because they're just like normal typical mesh jersey shorts, and then they're stylish, and these go with anything. Especially these ones, because I specifically picked the black and the white because I know there's red, and I thought the red ones would be cool, but I was like, no, you gotta just go with the classic black and white ones. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. I'm gonna try these on and you can see how they fit for yourselves. I'm gonna wear this a bunch. I already know that, no doubt in my mind. But yeah, let me know what you guys think of these. I think they're pretty sick. I feel like they could have been a little bit cooler in person, but I mean, they're jersey shorts. How much would you really expect from that? But I know I'm already going to get a lot of use out of these. I'm pretty excited. I mean, I just noticed right now they even got pockets in them. I did not know that. No back pockets, but that's all good. But I typically don't use a back pocket anyways. But yeah, I hope you guys like this video. And this is Seekun from Triple Threat Kicks, guys. Please subscribe. Much appreciated. Almost at that 500 subscriber mark, which I know isn't that big, but it's big to me in the heart. So yeah, this is Seekun from Triple Threat Kicks, guys, and I'm out, guys. Peace.
October song. Right. Hey, yo, Drizzy, let's go get him.
Low key Peter Parker flow. Tell her bring some ace of spade, no sparklers though. Private flights, no hassle, I just park and